This is going to be Steven Universe Future, episode 4, Volleyball. Presumably featuring volleyball, at least in some capacity. Funny of that, I'm planning on watching Haikyuu soon, which you might have already seen me start doing that, depending on when I decide to do it. So that got me thinking of that, so there's that. Oh. Maybe he'll get Jasper to play volleyball with him. I don't know. Link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or you can watch the timer version. Pull up your copy of volleyball, I'll pull up my copy of volleyball, which I've already done right here. And, yeah, we'll press play at the same time when this timer reaches zero. Play. So, van, play. We are the future. Watermelon Stevens making up that monstrosity. Right? Wow, it's like life-threatening for them too. It's like I think people are being too reckless. Hey, White Diamond's former Pearl. Yeah. I was wondering about that, but it's like no. Nope. Wow, okay. Aww. So you were Pink Diamonds, Pearl. I was figuring because of the color, but... Well, you don't know the context. Could have been a volleyball game! Aww. You kind of are, man. Which makes it a little surprising that White Diamond kept her. just how hard they're throwing those things is why I've been giggling at that a bit. Computer. Okay. I don't know. Ah, that's not that simple. A sword. Hey. Oh. Maybe she's not a pearl? The light is psychological. We're getting back into that personality trait. It wasn't horrible. It was an accident, it sounds like. Of all the things that set you off, it was this. I got you, man, but come on. Oh, man. This is a direct order from Pink Diamond. Stop it! If it doesn't pay attention to that, the machine sucks. What's the point of it? Maybe they confuse? I don't know. Which is a bad thing, yes, but like, among the myriad of things that were her fault, that sounds like it was really genuinely an accident. Hell yeah.
Super Pearl.
Ooh. That's cool. Aww. Ooh. Slingshot. Oh. Oh, awesome. That was extremely sweet, and also got expanded on a character I really didn't expect to get much of because we were super late into it. So, cool! So, did White Diamond never have a pearl that was originally hers? I'm curious. Next episode.